Hey guys, I thought I'd post a short video. Many of you guys were looking at the table that I did pictures on. This is, first off, the terrain. So I typically make the terrain 2 by 2 feet, but this center trench is 2 by 4. So it's all modular so that you can just rotate. You can rotate each panel like 4 times and it changes the terrain. We'll go more on to the what it looks like. Perfect spot for a sniper up here. These are Herstart's mold stuff. The rest is pretty much foam and sticks. A lot of this is scratch built. I do have some GW stuff. But anyhow, that's on the terrain. So the table itself is 36 inches high. Now I'm only 5'8", 5'9", so this table height is actually perfect for me. You can still reach across, but you're not leaning over to what a normal 30 inch. We had 2 drawers, big drawers put in. This is for gaming aids. So objectives and chest clocks and tape measures. Then over on the second drawer is going to be for all the painted terrain pieces just to set on top. I got more, I'm just kind of setting it up. And then these drawers down here actually fit 2 by 2 foot panels. So there you can see kind of a mountain panel. There's a Necron panel. This one here is from Forge World. That's the Thunderhawk landing shield. So different heights. I think the middle one is 8 inches tall. So that other than my really, really tall pieces of terrain, like this one, it can't fit in there. But there's more terrain pieces. And then there's another one here. Now these ones here are able to fit a 1 foot by 2 foot panel. Let me pull that out. And then on the back side, so the way this table is divided is that there's a 2 foot section this way, excuse me. And then there's these drawers are 1 foot. So you'd be able to put a lot of 2 feet by 1 foot panels back here, like I've done here. So that lets you mix and mingle and turn and just our gaming group. We never play on the same table twice. Anyhow, hopefully you enjoyed the table. Just to scan the room, this is our kind of Warhammer headquarters. Cheers. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Stay safe.